Good morning, all of you students. Yesterday we have discussed how to find equation of tangent and equation of normal in applications of derivatives. Look at one problem. Concentrate. All of you write the notes. The distance of normal to curve x equal to a into cos theta plus theta sine theta comma y equal to a into sin theta minus theta cos theta from origin is dash. Look at that. Distance of origin means distance of normal means perpendicular distance of the normal from origin. Perpendicular distance you have to calculate means you have to calculate what is equation of normal. That means slope of normal. I am calculating dx by d theta. Dx by d theta is nothing but d by d theta of this. That means a is constant d by d theta of cos theta plus d by d theta of theta sine theta. That means a into, so this is minus sine theta plus, write uv, so u into derivative of sine theta is cos theta plus v into, that means sine theta into d by d theta of theta is 1, right? That means it will get cancelled, so you will get a theta cos theta, a theta cos theta. This is dx by d theta. Similarly, dy by d theta is nothing but a into constant d by d theta of sine theta. Derivative of this is what? Cos theta minus derivative of this uv. That means theta into derivative of cos theta minus sine theta plus cos theta into derivative of theta is 1. So that means cos theta, a theta, sin theta. So you got dy by d theta. Now dy by dx equals to dy by d theta divided by dx by d theta. That means this divided by this. So that means what you will get? Tan theta. So this is slope of tangent. But you want to find normal equation. Slope of normal is nothing but minus 1 by slope of tangent. That means minus cos theta divided by sin theta. Minus cos theta divided by sin theta. Therefore, normal equation is nothing but Look at point is this only. X is given, y is given. Point on the curve means x comma y means this comma this. So therefore y minus y1 means this. Y1 means a into sine theta minus theta cos theta equals to minus cos theta divided by sine theta into x minus x1. This, so therefore this is nothing but y sin theta minus, look it, this sin theta will come a sin theta into sin theta, that means a sin square theta. So this is a sin theta into minus, that means a into a theta sin theta cos theta. This, so if you multiply with minus cos theta minus x cos theta, so minus into minus plus, so plus a cos theta into this, that means plus a cos square theta theta plus cos theta into a into theta sin theta, that means you get a into sin theta into cos theta. That means if you bring this side, x cos theta plus y sin theta. So look at minus a sin square theta minus a cos square theta minus a into 1 equal to 0. This is the line. So you know perpendicular distance from x1, y1 to the line. What is perpendicular distance formula? In straight lines we have learned ax1 plus by1 plus c divided by root of a square plus b square. So he is asking for this line perpendicular distance from origin. That means from origin means perpendicular distance equals to modulus, substitute in place of x 0 0, look at x1 y1 0 plus 0 minus a divided by root of a square cos square theta plus sin square theta. That means this is nothing but modulus a. That means this normal line is at a distance of modulus a units from origin. Right? So that is what he is asking. In options, he will give like this. Look at. In options, he will give like this. Then also correct. Normal is at constant distance. This he will give in options. Constant distance from origin. He will give option is like this. This is, look at, constant. There is no variable. Theta, there is no theta. Constant distance. Like this he will give. Normal is at constant distance from origin. That is the answer. Like that when parametric equations are given, find slope and then take this point and then write the normal. Look at next problem. Tangent is drawn to x square by 27 plus y square equal to 1 at 3 root 3 cos theta comma sine theta where theta belongs to 0 comma pi by 2. Where theta belongs to 0 comma pi by 2. First question. The value of theta such that sum of intercepts on coordinate axis is minimum pi by 3, b pi by 6, c pi by 8, d pi by 4. Look at this. So you have to calculate the tangent equation at this point. At this point means, look at. So at this point means, so derivative of this you have to calculate actually. But no need to find the derivative of this. Look at. Take this point. What is x? So this point lies on this curve. So that is x is what x coordinate. Whenever in theta or t given, on that curve, x coordinate is this, y coordinate is nothing but sine theta, right? I am calculating dx by d theta. Dx by d theta means 3 root 3 into d by d theta of cos theta minus sine theta. So dy by d theta is nothing but cos theta. Right? So I am calculating dy by dx. I am calculating dy by dx. This divided by this, that means minus cos theta divided by 3 root 3 sine theta. Dy by dx is nothing but this. So this is nothing but slope of tangent. You want to find tangent equation only. That means point is this, slope is that. That means y minus sine theta equals to m. X minus three root three cos theta. So multiply this. Minus 3 root 3 sine square theta equals to minus cos theta x. Minus cos theta x plus 3 root 3. cos square theta. Bring this side terms. So therefore, what you will get? Cos theta into x plus 3 root 3 sine theta into y equals to constant that side. 3 root 3 sine square theta plus 3 root 3 cos square theta. If you take 3 root 3 common, it will become 1. It will become 1. I want x intercept and y intercept. So therefore, convert into intercept form. What is intercept form? This side make it 1. This 3 root 3 bring this side. That means you will get 3 root 3. This you write it as in the denominator. In the denominator means secant theta. 3 root 3 secant theta plus y divided by 3 root 3 will get cancelled. You will get cosecant theta equal to 1. Equal to 1. So this is x intercept, this is y intercept. So therefore, sum of intercepts. Let us say this is f of theta. In terms of theta, you will get sum of intercepts. Let us say f of theta is nothing but this plus this. So 3 root 3 secant theta plus cosecant theta. He is asking the value of theta such that sum is least minimum. Minimum means what you have to do is remember this point. You will get in the next chapter. Whenever a function is minimum, calculate derivative and equate it to 0. Calculate derivative and equate it to 0. Then for that theta it will be minimum. In physics also you may be getting. Calculate the derivative of this. 3 root 3 into what is the derivative of secant theta? Tan secant theta tan theta. What is the derivative of cosecant theta? Minus cosecant theta cot theta. Equate it to 0 and calculate theta. That means what you will get is 3 root 3 into convert into sine and cos. Sine theta divided by this is 1 by cos theta, sine theta by cos theta. That means minus 1 by sin theta cos theta by sin theta. Equal to 0. Three root three sine cube theta minus cos cube theta equal to 0. So that means if you bring this side, tan cube theta equal to 1 by 3 root 3. That means this is nothing but 1 by root 3 whole cube. 1 by root 3 whole cube. That means that implies tan theta is nothing but 1 by root 3. So theta is what? Pi by 6 is the answer. Pi by 6 is the answer. For theta equal to pi by 6, sum of the intercepts will be minimum. Whenever a function is there, minimum or maximum, you take derivative equal to 0. Then whatever you will get the theta, that is the answer. For the time being, remember this point. In the next chapter, maximum and minimum you will get. Why you are doing like this? So this is first question. Second question in this. The minimum area, the minimum area of triangle formed by tangent, T means tangent with coordinate axis is dash. Coordinate axis is dash. So look it. So tangent, you got already this one. X by 3 root 3 secant theta plus equal to 1. Area in intercept form it is there. X by A plus Y by B. That means area is nothing but half mod AB. Half into modulus of X intercept into Y intercept. That means 1 by 2 into modulus 3 root 3 into secant theta into cosecant theta. So minimum value we have to calculate for this. Minimum value. Look at. Logically we will solve this without doing the derivative. Logically as trigonometric function is there, 3 root 3 outside divided by 1 by sin theta, 1 by cos theta, 1 by sin theta modulus 2 in the denominator is already there, modulus 2 sin theta cos theta. That means 3 root 3 divided by modulus sin 2 theta. Modulus sin 2 theta. Look at A will be minimum if modulus sin 2 theta is maximum. That is, what is the maximum value for sin 1? What is the maximum value? Therefore, A minimum is nothing but when its value is 1, it will be minimum. That means minimum value is nothing but 3 root 3. Directly, because sin, you know, it is maximum when it is 1. When it is 1, if denominator is maximum, this will be minimum. Look at next. Next problem. Find point or points on curve. On curve four x square plus 9y square equal to 1 at which tangent is parallel to one line is given. 8x equals to 9y. That means now point of contact of tangent. Look at. There is a curve like this. Let us say curve is this. So there is a line like this. there is a line like this, right? You have to find a point on the curve. Let us say that point is P, at which tangent, if you draw, it will be parallel to this line, right? So what is given? Our required tangent will be parallel to this line. Now its point of contact is there. It lies on the curve. Let us say x comma y. That you have to calculate. Such that if you draw a tangent, at that point, it must be parallel to this. What is the slope of this? What is the slope of this? 8 by 9. That means we can say slope of tangent is what? 8 by 9. That means given information that slope of tangent at this point is nothing but 8 by 9. That means you calculate dy by dx. Dy by dx, that means 4 into 2x plus 9 into 2y into dy by dx equal to 0. That means dy by dx 2 cancel. Right? Dy by dx equals to 4x by 9y. Right? Actually, slope of tangent is this. That is what? 8 by 9. 8 by 9. Right? That means one relation you got. You have to calculate what is xy. That is point of contact. So therefore, this is nothing but y 4 ones, 4 twos. Y is nothing but minus x by 2. Y is nothing but minus x by 2. And use this relation also, because this x comma y satisfies this relation. Right? So substitute y equal to minus x by 2. 9. You have to solve x and y equal to 1, right? That means, so 16 plus 9, 25 x square equal to 4. 4 by 25. That means what you got? X equal plus or minus 2 by 5. Plus or minus 2 by 5. Now x equal to 2 by 5 means y is nothing but, y is nothing but, what is the relation? Minus x by 2. Look at minus x by 2. That means minus 1 by 5. That means P point is nothing but 2 by 5 comma minus 1 by 5. That is one possibility. So now, minus 2 by 5. Y is nothing but minus x by 2. That means 1 by 5. P can be this also. Minus 2 by 5 comma 1 by 5. That means there are two possibilities. Look at here. You can observe. At this point, if you draw, it is parallel to the line. Similarly, this side, one more point will be there. At that, if you draw the tangent, at this point or this point, if you draw, These two tangents are parallel to this line. That's why you got two points. Whenever point of contact asked, right? Let that be x comma y, right? He will give the relation that tangent is parallel to this line or tangent is perpendicular to this line. Find the slope of the tangent from the given information. Then dy by dx is nothing but slope. Equate that. You will get one relation in x and y. Given curve is there, one relation. You can solve both and then find the point of contact. Look at the next problem. Next. The tangent to the tangent to curve y equal to x square minus 5x plus 5 parallel to line. Parallel to line 2y equal to 4x plus 1. 4x plus 1 passes through point 1/4, 7/2, 7/2, 1/4, minus 1/8, 7. -7. Look at this. There is a curve like this. Let us say curve is like this. Right? You have to find tangent to this curve. Look at, I am drawing a tangent. Let us say at P drawn. It must be parallel to the line. That means this is nothing but 4x. So slope of this is nothing but minus 4 divided by minus 2. This, that means tangent is parallel to the line. That means slope of tangent is what? 2. If this point is calculated, then you can write equation of tangent. Let point of contact you take. At P it is drawn. Now dy by dx is what? Slope of tangent is 2. Now I am calculating slope of tangent from the curve. Dy by dx is nothing but 2x minus 5. That means 2. 2x minus 5. This is slope of tangent. That must be equal to 2. That means x is what then? 7/2. X is nothing but 7/2. What is the relation? XY satisfies this relation also. X square minus 5x plus 5. That means this is nothing but substitute. 49 minus 4 minus 35/2 plus 5. X equals 7/2. I have substituted. That means if you take the LCM, 4, 49 minus 70 plus 20. So what you will get? 69 minus 70 minus 1/4. Therefore, point P is nothing but 7/2, minus 1/4. 7/2, minus 1/4. Therefore, tangent line, you can write this point, you know, and slope of tangent is what? 2. That means tangent equation is nothing but y minus y1 equals slope of tangent is 2 into x minus 7/2. So that means if you take the LCM, 4y plus 1 divided by 4. If you take the LCM, 2 will get cancelled. 2x minus 7. That means equation is nothing but 4y plus 1 equal to 8x minus 28. 8x minus 28. That means equation of tangent is what? 8x minus 4y minus 29 equal to 0. Passes through point means you substitute. So if this, these points you substitute here, which one will satisfy? That will be the answer. Look at, try to move. So first point, if you take 1 by 4, I am substituting here, 8 into 1 by 4, 2, minus 4 into 7 by 2. 4 into 7 by 2 means 14 minus 29. This will not be 0. This will not be 0. So next point. So this is not correct. Next point. 7 by 2 comma 1 by 4. 7 by 2, if you substitute 7 by 2. So what you will get? 7 by 2 means 7 into 4, 28. 28. So minus 4 into 1 by 4. What you will get? Minus 1 minus 29. It will not satisfy. So then minus 1 by 8 comma 7. If you see this, minus 1 by 8 means minus 1 minus 28 minus 29. So this will not be 0. This is not correct. Right? This is not correct. It will not be 0. Next, if you take 1 by 8. 1 by 8 means what? 1 minus. So plus 28. So this is 0. 29 minus 29. So therefore, it is the answer. Like that, I have found out this tangent. On that tangent, which point will lie? That is the answer. For finding tangent, this point is necessary. Dy by dx is 2 given. That I have written. X I got. So y how to calculate? On the curve point lies. This you take. Then you will get y value. Like that, any point on the curve at which tangent is drawn can be calculated. That is point of contact. Get next model. The equations of tangent. More than one correct answer. To curve, very important model. To curve y equal to cos of x plus y, y equal to cos of x plus y, given that minus 2 pi to 2 pi. Minus 2 pi to 2 pi parallel to x plus 2y equal to 0 is. x plus 2y equal to pi by 2, first option. Minus pi by 2, second option. Pi by 2 minus 3 pi by 2. Look at this problem. So there is a curve given. There is a curve given. Right? So let us say R, any curve you take. So let us say curve is like this. So tangent drawn. You have to find tangent. It must be parallel to. X plus 2y equal to 0. So what is the slope? Slope of this is what? Slope, that means slope of tangent is nothing but minus 1 by 2. So that means, let us calculate slope of tangent, d by dx on both sides. dy by dx equal to d by dx of cos of x plus y. It is nothing but cos, this treat it as capital X. D by dx of cos is what? Minus sine of x plus y into d by dx of capital X, that means d by dx of x1 plus dy by dx. So dy by dx into 1 plus equal to minus sine x plus y, minus sine x plus y. Equal to minus 1 by 2. So slope is what? Minus 1 by 2. Cancel. So that means, What you want is this point. Let us say this point is x comma y, that you need to calculate. If you calculate this point, you can write the tangent equation, that is the answer. So that means this. So that implies sine of x plus y equal to 1. So, right? Sine of x plus y equal to 1. So, now this is one relation. And another curve relation is there. From these two, you have to find this. You have to find x and y from these two equations. If sine of x plus y equal to 1, cos is what? If sine is 1, cos is what? 0. So cos is 0. Sine of x plus y equal to 1 means cos is nothing but root of 1 minus sine square. That means root of 1 minus 1, 0. That means y is 0. Implies if you substitute y equal to 0, sine x equal to 1. Sine x equal to 1 means in which interval? Minus 2 pi comma 2 pi. You have to find x values in this interval. So at which points it will be minus 1? At which points it will be minus 1? Look at it. You can observe sine x graph. Sine x graph will be like this. This. So here it will be minus 1. What is this? This is 3, that is 1, 1, 1. 1 means this is pi by 2, 1 point, pi by 2. Pi by 2. Here one more. Here minus 2 pi, minus pi. This is what? Minus 3 pi by 2. That means x value, see, x value is either pi by 2 or minus 3 pi by 2. X value will be either pi by 2 or minus 3 pi by 2. Look at sine pi by 2 is 1. And also sine of minus 3 pi by 2 is also 1. That means points there will be 2. Here I am writing. So that means points, how many you will get points? How many you will get? P. P pi by 2 comma x is pi by 2. Y is 0, or another point is what? Minus 3 pi by 2 comma 0. If you take this point and write the line, so tangent equations can be 2. By taking this point, this, so if you bring 2y, so that means x plus 2y equal to pi by 2. This is one line, right? So if you take another point, then you will get another tangent. There will be such type of tangents 2 possible. So if you take another point, slope is minus 1 by 2. That implies 2y x plus 2y equal to minus 3 pi by 2, right? So these two are the answers. Such type of tangents, there will be two possible. Two points means two tangents possible like that. All of you concentrate well. Next, look at them. Next, look at. Look at. If curve is like this, if the curve is in this form, x power n plus y power n equal to a power n, for this curve, parametric equations you can take like this. Okay, x equal to a cos theta to the power 2 by n comma